GCA. Three extremely important letters in aviation. When the weather really gets bad, these three letters have a special importance for pilots bringing their aircraft into land. For GCA will help them do it safely. GCA means ground controlled approach, a guidance system for aircraft approaching air drones. GCA is made possible by a combination of radar units and two-way radio telephone communication between pilots and air traffic controllers.
Feet per minute on glide path.
GCA has faded into aviation history, replaced by ILS and GPS. But with Digital Dakota Works GCA add-on, you can still experience the challenge and satisfaction of being talked down. It's challenging, but very gratifying when you see the runway right in front of you in really bad weather. The GCA system needs to know where you want to land and on what runway. Once you set that up, all you have to do is fly the aircraft and do what you're told. Here's how you set up the GCA system. First, click the green box in the monitor panel. That brings up the navigation panel. You can move them both around and resize them. I like to put it down here and make it a little bit bigger so I can see better what's going on. On the navigation panel, click nearest and select the airport where you want to land. Remember, you need to be at least 15 miles away and at least 5 miles away from the side of the runway. Now click the airport button and it gives you the choice of runways. We want to use runway 32, which is currently selected, and so then we click on approach and pick which end of the runway we want to use. We want to use runway 32, that has a heading of 310, so we can cycle back and forth and get the one we want. That's all you need to do to set up the system. When you're ready to start your approach, click this button and the approach controller will start you in.
This then is GCA, a combination of highly efficient equipment and good teamwork between pilot and controller. A guidance system bring aircraft in safely every time.